दूर करो।
हाय फ्रेंड्स, गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम टू सी गुरु। दिस इज डॉक्टर हरिनाथ रेड्डी, डायरेक्टर शंकरनय्य स्टडी सर्कल। वी एट सी गुरु वर प्लानिंग टू कंडक्ट एन एसए टेस्ट सीरीज, जनरल एसए टेस्ट सीरीज फॉर एपीपीएससी ग्रुप वन मेन्स एग्जाम विच इज गोइंग टू बी कंडक्टेड ऑन नवंबर फोर्थ। And this will be in English medium. There will be a total number of tests will be 15. In each test, we will be given 3 essays. You have to choose one from the 3 essays. So unlike other test series which are being planned and being implemented, our test series is bit unique compared to others. And how this is unique? So usually many a times the students with lot of enthusiasm, they join the test series. When they do not have adequate content with them, they write the first and the second test, and when their performance is poor, they stop continuing the test series. So to avoid this problem for the student, what we are planning and what we are already doing in the general essay test series for the first batch is, the student will be given access to the content, e-content of the 3 topics which are going to be conducted in the exam. For example, if I am going to give 3 essays related to education sector in India and AP, all the possible dimensions of that topic, they will be taught in the form of videos, and access will be given to the videos for the student. Even the e-copy, the files will be given access to the student, and after the student gets adequately prepared for the topic with the help of e-files and also through listening to videos, he will be ready for the exam, then he will take the exam. The questions will be surprise, and whatever he read and whatever he listened to the video, he has to retrieve the information tailor-made to the question asked in the test. So this is the approach which we are planning. So we are going to conduct 15 tests. In each test, there will be 3 questions. The student has to write one. So total, there will be 45 general essay questions which will be covered. 45 general essay questions which will be covered. Even before the student takes the exam, he will be empowered with content in the form of e-text and also videos. The student can take sufficient time, listen to the videos, make himself very aware of the topic, and also go through the e-notes given to him, then he can take the exam. He can feel very comfortable, and he will have all the confidence to continue to the complete test series, because if the first 2-3 essay answers he writes them properly with a good content and a lot of confidence, he feels motivated in continuing to write the remaining 12 or 13 essay answers. So this is the approach which we are trying to follow. So this test series, it has already got started for the first batch, and the next batch will be commencing from 15th July. Those who are interested can join this course. In addition, those who join with a general essay test series, they will be given the online video course for free, and they will be given the e-book related to general essay for free. And the fee for this course will be 4,000 rupees. We are charging 4,000 rupees for the general essay test series in English medium, and for this 4,000 rupees, you will get access to more than 30 video topics related to general essays, and you will be also given access to the e-book on general essays. Apart from this, you will be conducted 15 tests, and your answer scripts will be corrected within 2 days of submission, and one-to-one feedback will be given to the student on phone. So this test series will be useful for your coming November 4th exam. Please take advantage of this test series, and especially for the Telugu medium students, we can charge you the fee bit low, and the entire e-book is in English medium, the videos are in English medium, but I have no problem in correcting your script if you write in Telugu medium. So if there are students from Telugu medium who are interested in joining the test series, their answer scripts will be evaluated within 2 days, one-to-one feedback will be given on phone, but they will not have access to e-book in Telugu medium, and even the videos in Telugu medium are not available. But there are students who doesn't want an online video course in Telugu medium, who doesn't want ebook in Telugu medium, if they just want to attend the test series, you can write your answers in Telugu medium. I am very very comfortable in correcting them and giving feedback through phone. And for them, the fee charge will be very low. It will be around 1500 rupees, not more than that. So those who are interested can take advantage. We are trying to take up those topics which most probably come in the final exam. We are very carefully following what is happening in the state of Andhra Pradesh at the national level and at the international level. We have thoroughly and very meticulously have gone through the general essay questions which have come in the past in the APPSC and TSPSC group 1 mains exams, and even in the civil services exam, and also assistant commandant exam, Indian Forest Service exam. Keeping all those essays which have already come in mind, and also keeping in view the relevance of the issues which are there at the national, international and at state level, we are carefully choosing the topics so that what we cover in the test series most probably shall come in your final exam. Thank you.